there's another part that's going to be very important for everybody here to sing. One of us is going to sing the word shine. Can you say shine?
Shine!
The other one of us is going to say shine through you. And it's going to repeat. It's going to go, shine through you, shine through you, shine through you. Try that. Three, and shine through you, shine through you, shine through you. And then it's going to do it again. Shine through you, shine through you, shine through you. Those are the parts of the song that you're going to get into. But first, I want to say the following. May you be like our ancient brothers, and live with peace and kindness. And the two ancient brothers I'm talking about are Ephraim and Manasseh, Joseph's sons, who were the only brothers that really didn't fight in the Bible, quite frankly. So may you be like our ancient brothers, and live with peace and kindness. And may you be like our ancient mothers, Sarah, Rebecca, Rachel, Leah. Live bravely and be strong. May you be most importantly like you.